My name is Jason Gotlib, and I'm an associate professor of medicine and hematology at the Stanford Cancer Institute in Stanford, California. I have a passion for MPNs. I love the biology. I love the science of it. And of course, we're always looking for a cure. In order to do high-level research, it's all about making sure that we collaborate with our academic friends and partners. It's all about more patients and trials, larger data sets to get power to answer the questions that we need to answer in these diseases. The challenges of MPN patients are several-fold: fatigue, night sweats, itching, fevers, decreased appetite and weight loss, and this constant sort of Damocles hanging over the head of patients. Is there a chance that my disease will progress? There are MPN patients who come to clinic and they're quite confused about what even an MPN is.
Has your spleen been bothering you more? Do you notice it more?
I notice it a little more.
Don't know what causes that though.
And having them leave the clinic appointment saying, wow, I now really understand this, can be very rewarding. Another rewarding aspect is having the opportunity to offer them clinical trial drugs and hopefully seeing them have substantial improvement of quality of life, of symptoms.
Chronic neutrophilic leukemia trial, how has she been doing, Christine?
It's my job as a physician to provide education, to provide reassurance, to provide honesty about prognosis, to be a member of a team working with my nurse, our clinical research team, the social worker or dietitian, working with our spiritual group to make sure that there's a multidisciplinary approach to dealing with all the problems that MPN patients can deal with.
Those labs will help us sort out whether you need any red blood cell or platelets.
And this is not only an opportunity to, of course, take care of patients, but also to provide education for the next generation of physician scientists. I've had fabulous mentors that have given me tremendous opportunity, and I, in turn, feel that it's not only important to pay it forward, but to carry on that mentorship, because I'm excited about hematology and MPNs in particular. I love dealing with patients. They've taught me courage and grace under incredible hardship. I want to be an innovator. I want to push the field forward of trying to achieve a cure for patients.